Good morning, Lori. A man who is related to one of the gunshot victims told me that his cousin was shot by someone in his backyard. Police are now inside the home on West Poplar Street. There's some caution tape up. A detective told me that both of the men involved are at the hospital. The shooting happened around 1:30. The alley behind this home on West Poplar Street, the 800 block, it is roped off, and a crime scene van has been back there this morning. York City police tell me they are collecting evidence outside and inside. We are waiting to learn where shots were fired and where the two men have gunshot wounds. The detective I spoke to said more information is on the way.